What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we're hopping into somebody new. Let's get it. This is the Blue Oyster Colt. I have never heard of them. The name sounds a little fishy. Come on now, give it to me. But this is Don't Fear the Reaper, the official audio. I couldn't find any video, honestly. I could find lyric videos, but I don't know. I like the little magician right here. So let's go ahead and hop into it. But before we do, go ahead and slap that like button and that red subscribe button. Go down just a little bit right there. Bow. Just click it. It helps me out so much, and I appreciate you for doing it. And if you don't mind going down in the link below, there will be a link in the description for my Patreon. If you want to go over and check it out, I appreciate it so much. But let's go ahead and hop into it. This is Don't Fear the Reaper once again. Come on, man. I hope this is a banger. Where's my volume? Hold up now. You know how I love when people bounce back and forth. It sounds so good. Oh my god. Oh my god. What in the hell? Oh man. Come on now. It sounds so smooth, but oh man. Come on. I just want to hear the song. This is a banger already. Honestly, it sounds familiar. Kind of like maybe I heard it at a skating rink, maybe the bowling alley. It sounds familiar, but it sounds so good, man. It's so smooth. I'm gonna take it back a little bit, but I love how it goes low, it goes a little slow. It sounds like it's about to die down, and then he just picks it back up, man, and it just sounds so good, and it goes so good together. Like, man, this guy knows what he is doing. I thought he was about to say Romeo and Juliet again. I thought I was about to hit the ad lib, but nah. What are you doing, Johnny? Get up out of my space. I'm going to have to get a new mic, guys. I'm sorry. But I got to get one that goes on the table. This one only lived a very short life. What am I saying? It's going to take me forever. I still got to get a computer before I do all that. But after I get a PC, which I am saving for, and if you don't mind going and checking out the Patreon, and you could help me improve the channel, not just by subscribing, but by going out and checking out Patreon. Once again, it is in the link down below. But I got to get one that goes on the table. This thing gets in my face. I be headbutting it all the time whenever I go do my solos. Come on now. Can't do it. I was gonna let it ride out for a minute until he started singing or doing what he does, but man, how can you just switch it up on me like that? Come on, man. Oh man. Hear me out, man. Y'all should not have let me sleep on this banger for this long. If you see a banging song in the comments that somehow I missed, like this one, y'all said I missed this one, and it had 10 likes on it. Usually, if a comment has 10 likes on it, I definitely do that. That's why I hopped right on it. But man, you have got to send me request the song until it gets done. The more I see it, the more likely it's going to get done, to be completely honest. I do look for the light comments, but man, for this one to slip, I hate it. It might have been on a video that didn't get too many views. It doesn't pop up in my comments on my studio app, but I don't know, man. I can't believe this one slipped my radar for so long. Man, I'm sleeping on it. this man really is a magician, because man, they just amaze me, man. Like, all jokes aside, this man absolutely killed it. This whole band, not just the man, let me get it right, this whole cult. But hey, forget about a cult, join the Wu-Tang Clan, baby, let's get it. Aw, come on, man. Go ahead and go check out the Patreon. Go check out the Wu-Tang Clan tiers and all this and all that. It's great. Once we get some followers over there, I'm definitely going to start posting a lot more over there. But as of right now, there's no one over at the Patreon. So I can't really be posting on something that no one's on. So until then, it's been your boy Tank. I appreciate you guys so much. If you did like and subscribe, it showed that 75% of you guys aren't subscribed to the channel. If you're watching, if you're here this late, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I appreciate you so much. But later, guys.